Marco, why today? I'm so getting fired. Principal Evans already hates me for being late this morning.
Bro, I told you to be on time.
It's fine. We'll be back before we know it.
Good, because I have my college application review with the school counselor.
Oh, you finished your essay?
I haven't started.
Oh, well, let's get to the city and take care of Marco quick then. Hey, MJ.
Hey, guys. You might want to get downtown fast.
Swing it through Brooklyn. Jameson, have you on the ground for the bugle?
Still can't believe old Triple J is your new boss.
Really loving the new regime.
You'll whip him into shape in no time. So, what's up with Marco? It's been years since our last showdown.
According to witnesses, he was running down Broadway yelling nonsense. They say he seemed angry and paranoid, delusional. He just exploded.
Man, hopefully we can calm him down.
I've seen people lose control like this. Be careful.
Good thing there too, Spider-Man now.
Good luck.
Thanks, MJ.
Might need the new tech we've been cooking up too.
No way. They're untested. Barely prototypes.
But you brought them, right?
No comment. Kidding! We gotta help him before he hurts someone! Or himself! That arm looks dangerous! Maybe he's hungry! To toss the big guy a snack!
What's the plan?
Keep him busy! I got an idea! Oh, crap.
Still angry after all these years, Marco? You should try yoga!
Must be more of a Pilates guy.
That was your idea?
Never said it was a good one. It was supposed to be a normal day. Do physics, have awkward conversations in the teacher's lounge. Use the stairs, everyone! Gotcha! Spider-Man, think you can sign for this delivery? It's coming in hot.
I'm there.
I got him! Mini Marcos? I wish I could do that.
Set Mr. Airstick down, but not before he bumps on my suit.
He's not the only one. Sandman just puked out some new friends.
What the? He can do that?
Apparently. Need you now.
Mr. Parker?
I'm sorry, who's this?
Principal Evans.
Of course, Principal Evans!
All students have evacuated their classroom. Where are you? Mr. Parker!
I just... forgot! Something in my car!
What was that?
Nothing! I'm just... I'm just running back right now!
Get back here! here and supervise your students, or else.
That does not sound good! Otto's old research really came through for these arms!
Almost there! How you holding up?
Miles? Principal Evans called.
Oh, man! Am I getting expelled?
Hey, you're just cutting class! I abandoned students during a citywide emergency!
Yeah, you're screwed!
Sandman!
I always hated that name.
I know you're angry at me!
This has nothing to do with you. Leave me alone!
I want to help you. But it's gonna hurt first.
Yes, he wasn't happy to reconnect.
Yeah, he's not really the nostalgic type.
Let me go, or I'll kill you.
He's not listening. We gotta turn it up a notch.
Ow!
He hates water. His shoulder's already wet.
Bet he's not a big fan of electricity then, either.
Read my mind.
While I get sparky.
I'll keep the water flowing in the meantime. He's stunned. Take your shot. Somebody order some water.
Keep climbing! We're so close!
wanted to live normal, like everyone else.
This isn't the way, Marco.
For a guy like me, there is no other way.
This is getting out of hand. Pete, what happened?
I ended up outside. Just keep going up and I'll meet you at the roof.
The water tank's our only shot. Where are you, Pete?
Get back here.
Stay inside!
Guess he's busy. It's gonna be a long day if we don't get that water tank. Keep it moving, Miles.
I just wanted a regular life.
You can still have one!
It's too late now.
Oh, man! Why couldn't Marco just make sandcastles instead? Ma, everything okay? I'm with Pete.
I know. You're on every channel. I'm heading downtown to help coordinate resources and supplies. Is Genki covering for you at school?
He is. But I got this meeting with my counselor later, and the principal thinks that
Listen, I can talk to your principal. But New York needs you right now.
Coolest mom ever.
And please, be careful. Quiero, mijo.
Like Ma said, can't let New York down.
My essay. I'd get into any college I wanted.
Or Spider-Man would.
Right. Brainstorm later, Miles. Focus.
Toys!
The suit's last software patch wasn't stable, but here goes nothing!
The web wings? They're flying!
But we're not out of this yet. Marco's at Pier 4 Beach.
What happens if he gets all that sand?
Pinky just did! Gonna need you ASAP, Miles!
Yeah, I see him already. I'm right behind you.
Miles? Miles! What did I just get myself into? You gotta calm down, Marco! Innocent people are in danger!
You care about them, but not me. They wouldn't listen to Marco, but they can't ignore Sandman.
Any ideas?
Yeah. Class is back in session.
Class? Marco's storm is generating a lot of electricity! What happens to the surface tension of sand if you turn up the voltage?
Vogue, you're right. Like when I shot the mini.
A plus. You absorb enough energy. I'll shoot it right at him.
You want me to get hit by lightning?
Can you handle it?
There's only one way to find out. Bro, how exactly are you gonna redirect a lightning bolt?
Like you said, gotta break out the toys.
Sand everywhere.
Marco, it's gonna be okay.
I haven't been okay for a long time.
If you need help, all you have to do is ask.
You're the ones we're gonna need help when they come for you.
Come for us.
grow slow in your old age, Sergei. A fate you will not share. I've been in your shadow for hours, but you sense nothing. I asked for an equal, and this is what you find,
sir. Perhaps a new hunting ground.
Light the fires. The great hunt begins.
You seeing this? Hold on a sec, Miles. I got it. You're gonna be safe. Yeah, same here. Hey, Genki?
I know. The whole city's telecom network is down.
What's happening to the requests that are coming in?
They'll all get queued, but... Wait. I'm gonna try a workaround.
Work fast.
Right before the app went down, I saw a request for help at Liberty and Broadway.
Headed there now. What a mess! Marco, what got into you?
In the financial district.
There they are. I've got you. Hold on. You okay? I am now. Thank you.
Spider-Man, Chief needs your help. Spider-Man, got a minute? Got a call with the precinct up ahead and the line cut out. We gotta get through to set up triage.
On it, Chief.
That did it.
Mr. Parker, I need your help to get the app back online.
What do you need?
Get to the roof of the building on Worth and Lafayette.
What's the plan?
It's gonna be hours before the telecom network's back up, so we're gonna create our own network.
That's a big job. How long have you been planning this?
Well, dreaming about it since seventh grade, but planning, for the last 2 minutes or so. There should be a launcher around there.
What is all this stuff?
Environmental study by a new startup. The launcher's for high-altitude weather sensors.
And this startup gave us permission?
Yes. I checked with the head guy. Super nice. Seemed excited about helping out Spider-Man.
Okay, tell me what to do.
You've still got that 3D printer built into your web shooters, right? I need you to build something real quick. Just sent you the blueprints.
Got them. This looks like a drone. We don't spy on people, Genki.
Oh, no. It's all opt-in. Just New Yorkers sending messages to the app, which gets routed through these drones, which I call Focused Relay Neighborhood Data Spots.
FRND. Did I just make a friend?
You did! Seventh grade me was so wholesome.
Okay, now, how do we get this thing airborne?
There's a lot of competing signal traffic, so try to follow the path I marked on your visor. It'll give us a clearer signal. Local network should be online. Let me notify the app users. Reports should start coming in any minute now. We did it!
Back in business.
Crime report. Just came in.
Back it up. Let's go. Plenty of time. Cops are busy with all this sand stuff. So let's clear this place out. Come on, load him up.
He's here! Smash him!
Stealing weapons? Not on my watch!
Stick to the plan!
I see him up there!
Whose idea was it to have a gun club in the city? I'm gonna start a petition. Replace all the gun clubs with something better. Like a compliment club. Compliments don't hurt anyone, and they're free. For example, you take a punch really well. Good job.
He's got something.
I'll get you. Hey, I think I'm onto something. Less guns, more compliments.
Why try when you've already lost? I'll never...
That was a big crew. Taking advantage while the city's covered in sand. Wish I knew what got into Marco. More of them coming. Let's give them a warm welcome. Spidey style.
Way.
Yeah,
It's one of my superpowers.
Hey, guys. My app is still down. I know. Trying to innovate here. Give me a minute. I'll call you back.
Man, you think he's mad at me?
Stress masquerades as anger sometimes. Just keep looking for people to help.
Now you sound like you're angry.
I'm not angry, Miles. Just focus.
That's what my mom always says when she's angry.
Come on. You've known me for a long time. When have you ever seen me angry?
I'm thinking.
It was a rhetorical question.
Got it. That one time we were playing a board game at your place and you kept losing.
I wasn't angry at you. I was angry at the universe.
Can't escape this.
Help me!
Okay, the new app is compiling. I figured as long as we're at it, we might as well give it an upgrade.
We don't need anything fancy. We just need to see citizen reports.
Totally. While the patch is updating, we should widen the net. Let's check in with Miles.
Over there. She was having trouble breathing.
Miles, you busy?
What do you need?
Get to the roof of that building nearby.
Yo, you sounded stressed earlier. You doing okay?
Yeah, there's just a lot going on, and I'm hungry, and the vending machine only has those plain low-sodium table crackers.
Oh, man, that sucks.
I'll manage. Hey, so I'm finally doing that app upgrade I've been talking about with a little help from my friends. That's a brilliant pun that doesn't make sense to you yet, but it will in a minute.
Still got work to do. People need my help. Okay, I'm here.
There should be a launcher somewhere around there.
I don't see anything that looks like a launcher. Maybe it's under the sand? Okay, I see the launcher. Now what?
You're gonna 3D print a friend.
I get it now. FRND. Let me guess. Friendly relay network drone.
Close, but it doesn't really matter. What matters is that it uses spatial and temporal correlated signals.
Over-the-air computation? You're a genius, Genki.
Oh, you. I marked a path for optimal network stability. If you stay in the path, we'll get a stronger signal. Network is connected. New crime report.
I see it. On my way.
Boy said Spider-Man was at the gun club. Gotta move before he gets here.
Hey, need a hand? Lost your keys? There's a locksmith up the street.
Crush spider, my favorite.
All of you guys are for one armored car? Seems like overkill. What if instead of stealing you, I don't know, tried to help rescue people?
I know you felt that.
I'll make it, Ma. Promise. Gotta run.
Enough of this. Bring in the big guns.
Big guns? Nice work.
New request just came in.
Genki, nice work on the app. This'll help a lot of people.
Thanks.
Miles, let's hit these last requests and get back to school.
I'll check it out. Man again. Did he escape already?
No, I'm at the raft. He's right in front of me. I have a hunch. Sit tight. Let me talk to his doctors.
Okay, now you piss me off.
Okay, I talked to the doctors. Is there a sand crystal thingy near you?
Yes!
Okay. The doctors say Marco's mind is broken. Literally shattered into pieces.
Freaky! So why are these sand dudes attacking me?
Probably bits of his subconscious trying to protect whatever's in that crystal. But listen, if you can find all the pieces, they say you might be able to make him whole again.
Being a sand person sounds complicated! Okay, Marco. What was your subconscious protecting?
One minute I was with you, and the next, you were gone.
Talking crystal? Okay. Seems like it holds a part of Marco's memory. MJ said that there were more crystals scattered around the city. Gotta keep an eye out.
Hey, you wanna grab that last request? Looks like some VIP stuck in a limo.
On it. Yankee, is Mrs. Sumita still there?
Yeah, he's with Haley right now. She's trying to stall him for you.
Nice. Hopefully he's gonna tell me how to write my college essay.
You're not done with that yet? You know, since I already got into ESU, I could help you.
Nah, you do too much already. Plus, if you helped me get into college, you never shut up about it.
Yeah, that's true.
Hey, stay away from that limo!
It's the spider! Get him!
Paparazzi's bad enough. A paparazzi with guns? Y'all are the worst, you know that? Why can't we all just let people be people?
He won't take us down.
Get me out. Get me out.
I'm gonna get you.
Let's check on that person in the limo. Spider-Man, you gotta come see who the VIP in the limo was.
I shudder in anticipation. Sealing a hydrant, then I'm on my way.
Mr. Jameson, it's Spider-Man. Are you with me?
Flying in. On your left.
Hey, Spider-Man. Look who it is.
What? Where am I? Spider-Man!
Jonah, my sunshine. You okay?
Help! I've been abducted!
What? No, I'm helping you, man.
Someone get a photo with us. Mass criminals kidnapped beloved newsman.
Some things never change. Just be nice to the doctors.
Oh, they kidnapped me. I did not consent. Menaces. I'm surrounded by menaces. But J. Jonah Jameson is not going anywhere, you hear me? I'm not going anywhere!
Wait, where am I going?
Where am I going?
Mr. Parker, where are you?
Principal Evans. Hi. Yes, this is me, Peter Parker. I'm sorry. There was an emergency and I'll be there soon, I promise.
I better see you in 10 seconds or...
Oh, no. You're breaking up. Soon. I can't believe I just did that.
Where's Mr. Sumita?
Oh, he just left. Something about going on vacation?
What? That's incredible, Haley.
Also, while you were gone, I found out that I got the Rand scholarship.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh, bro, that's like a full ride. Well, big day for everyone. I'm really missing out.
Oh, man. I can't watch this. But I also can't look away.
Principal Evans.
Yeah. Guess who decided to show up today?
I know this looks terrible.
Looks?
I'm so sorry.
It's more than looks.
No, I know. And this is the last thing that I wanted to happen, and it'll never happen again.
I've had enough of this.
No, look.
No more excuses. Your job is to protect these students, not to abandon them. You're fired.
Dude, you being Spider-Man must be so hard keeping a job. But I'm sure that you're gonna figure it out.
Hey, sorry about the job. You weren't the worst teacher we've ever had, if that helps.
Think I can put that on my resume?
Well, listen, there's an open photo call at the New York Bulletin. I just sent a shot in yesterday. It's not much money, but it's money.
It's Robbie Robertson's paper. We used to work together at the Bugle. I think I know just what he'd like. Thanks, Miles.
No problem. I might send him a few more shots, too, if I have time.
Robbie always said, don't show me the city, show me New York.
You're on the ball, what? Oh!
Ah. You're the luckiest guy I know. You know that? You're the luckiest guy I know. Come on. Woo! Better call this ball daddy, because I'm taking it to the house! Oh! Unbelievable! Yeah.
Give me a bit. Okay. You're on the ball. What? Oh!
I bet Spider-Man. You really gotta let loose after a day of beating up bad guys.
What are you even saying?
Put up. I
really need to talk to everyone. This vibration balance.
back back. That is too crazy. Even for me, I knew we'd be in sync on this.
Other people might not always get you, but I do.
Thanks for being so open and hearing me out.
There's something you're
missing. What you got?
Come on!
Well, get look who's in the neighborhood!
Yo! We're just gonna say the same about you!
Fire the tiger, babe!
Trolley horse! Grab it. Okay? Okay? Going away!
Good, good now, Spider-Man!
We should take this on the road sometime.
Sounds like a good excuse to finally build that Spider-Mobile. Ain't that something? There. Now to submit and...
Peter, how you doing, son?
Robbie, hi. I know this is out of the blue, but I wanted to let you know I just sent in a photo for your open call.
Wonderful. We can definitely run this. I gotta duck into a meeting, but if you find the beating heart of New York anywhere else, send it my way. It's good to hear from you.
You too, Robbie. Thanks. It's perfect.
My grandma always talked about going here. She'd walk across the bridge every Sunday to get the freshest vegetables in the city. But one time, she was late and the guy in front of her bought all the tomatoes. And that's how she met my grandpa.
Need bigger sidewalks.
Bodega for some sweet, sweet AC.
While that may be true, there...
How did it look? Was that good?
It was already a rivalry for the ages when it was just David versus Goliath.
Shirji's hummus. New York.
chalk one up for the good guys. My suit is sandy in all the wrong places. Might be time for a change. Hey, MJ.
Hey, I'm headed to your place to drop something off. Is the back door unlocked?
I don't know. Left in a hurry this morning. I'll just meet you there. Hold that thought. Spider stuff. Hey! Are you crashing my fight or am I crashing yours?
We're crashing crime, dude! Man. Even if it's a lie, if I may.
Hit him with all you got!